being in Kenna, all the girls do it. It reminds us of home a lot. Obviously, heaps of green grass and being up at the mountains are such a beautiful place. And we've obviously had some success here over the last few years, but just being here in Canada is amazing, and we hope this tournament continues for a really long time.
That's awesome. Congratulations.
Thank you.